Hello students, today we will discuss a question from JEE Main 2015 and the question is from the chapter Some Basic Concepts of Chemistry. The question is, the molecular formula of a commercial resin is used for exchanging ions in water softening and the formula for the resin is C8H7SO3 sodium ion. And what would be the maximum uptake of calcium ions by the resin when exposed in mole per gram resin? So we know when we put resin in water there will be a process of ion exchange. Now we will see the concept used in this question. As we have learned in stoichiometry, which deals with basically balancing the equation. So we know for the 2 moles of resin, 1 moles of calcium ion would be exchanged through the process. So this is the reaction you can see between resin and calcium ion. So if here we can see that there is, we require 2 moles of Na positive for 1 mole of calcium 2 ion, because Na has single positive charge and calcium has positive 2 charge. So equivalent will be 2 moles of Na is equal to 1 mole of calcium. So now we can see that 1 mole of sodium ion is equivalent of 206 grams. And this, for this process we need 2 moles of sodium ion, which would be 2 moles of sodium ion, and the weight would be 412 grams. So it has been asked in the question, for 1 gram of resin, what would be the concentration of calcium ion? So we will calculate for what would be the calcium exchange for 1 gram of ion. So for 1 gram of, as we know, 1 mole of Na plus will give 206 gram of resin. So the net reaction would be 1 upon 412. So this is the amount of resin that would be used for exchanging calcium 2 plus ion. So here we can see the video related to that topic, which is here. This video is around of 3 minutes, so that wouldn't take that much time off. Also, we can refer to the NCERT book, which is of chemistry part 1 of 11th class. And this concept could be found in page number 20 and line number 1. Thank you, students.